Bed Bath & Beyond is in the process of closing about 150 stores with weak sales. The chain is in the process of filing for Chapter 11 bankruptcy. Sales declined more than 30% over the holiday shopping season compared to last year. CEO Sue Gove says part of the problem is that it didn't have enough merchandise to sell. Locally, the store on Highland Avenue in Seekonk has been in the process of closing for a while now.